Hello guys, welcome to JackedATM demo video. JackedATM is actually a software that allows you to hijack any website you want. We call them ATM machines and extract real sales and commission in few clicks. So let me show you how this works. Going to log into my account. So as you can see, this is JackedATM dashboard. And you can see this is the stats that shows the number of clicks you're getting from your JackedATM campaigns. So, and here is where you can actually paste the URL you want to hijack. So I'm going to show you how this works in few clicks. Now, this is the menu dashboard. As you can see, we have the trainings here. We have the support URL here. We have different type of campaigns that you can use to extract sales and commission from any website you want. You can see the redirect ads, the content ads, the message ads, and so on and so forth. We have the ads builder as well. So the very first thing you need to do is to find a link, a viral content or a trending content online, and then extract sales and commissions from that link. So how do you do that? So I'm going to head over to one of the sites where you can find trending content, and it's called Buzzumo. Okay, so this is Buzzumo. You can see you can find the content that performs best. So you just need to enter a keyword that you know you want to monetize the website with. If you know you want to promote maybe athlete products in fitness, health and fitness, make money, then you search content relating to that. So I'm going to search on fitness. Click on search. If it's business, just type business. It's going to show you trending content in the last 24 hours. And you're going to see the engagement on this content. So as you can see, the Facebook engagement on this is 984,000 engagements. The Twitter shares is 1,100 shares. As you can see, so you can see that these are viral content. And all you need to do is just to click on the link. Once you click on the link, you're going to see the URL to the content. So you copy this and paste it in the notepad. Can you see that? Once you're done, then you go back to your JackedATM, then you create any type of campaign that you want to use to extract sales from that link. So I'm going to start with the redirect ads. So once you click on redirect ad, then you click on create new. Once you click on create new, you select the type of redirect ads that you want to create. Is it a banner or a URL splash? So I'm going to select URL splash. Now give your campaign a name. I'm going to say fitness campaign. As you can see that. Then the header. So I'll type something like you might be interested in this. Can you see that? Then the website. This will be your affiliate URL. So you're going to put in your affiliate link here. So all I need to do is just to get a product to promote. So I'm going to go to marketplace on ClickBank to get a product to promote like this. So I can start to promote this product. I'll click on promote. Of course, you must sign in order to get this. So once I sign in, then I'll click on generate uplinks. The generate uplinks, I'm going to copy my affiliate link. So I can go back and paste my affiliate link here, the dashboard, in the address bar rather. So you see, then I can copy the real affiliate links or just use the one you copied. So I'll just paste it here and then click on update or create splash page. So once you're done, then you go back to dashboard. Go back to dashboard, then I'll paste my link here, the link I want to hijack to extract sales and commission. I'll paste the link here, then I'll come to this section and select fitness and campaign, because that is a campaign I created. I click on jack. You can see the link has been created, so I can copy the link and just go to new tab and paste it. So let's see it in action. Can see, so it will show your affiliate offer here before redirecting to the main page, so user can decide to buy the product. and that way you earn affiliate commission before you are being redirected to the main content. And as you can see, then it will redirect you to the main content, so that way you can make money from that. Aside that, we also have different monetization. As you can see, we have content ads and we also have message ads. So I'm going to go to content ads. You see, so under content ads, you can create different type of ads. You can create message ads, you can create video ads, you can create chatbot ad, HTML and the likes. So once you click on create, you see all these options. Can you see? There's a pop-up, there's a contact form, there's a quick poll. You can see this is content ads. We have the message ad, the HTML ad, the chatbot ad, and the video ad. So I'm going to click on content ads. So click on content ads. You can specify the number of content ads you want to create. Content ads allows you to create something like native ads that appears on the top authority site. So I'll just select three. Just click on select three and you'll be able to edit the three content ads as you can see. So I'll start with the first one. Okay, you see that. So you choose a banner. Let's use a banner. Choose an image, then you input the link that you want to advertise. Then the landmark, then you can decide the color. So you can see. Overlay background color, you can use any background color you want to use. So you can select the color. So I'm going to use white here. Choose the text, I'll use black. The button background color, I'll use red. The button text color, I'll use white. So as you can see that label background color, I'll use white. Label text color, I'll use black. So you do the same thing for the other overlay. So I'm just going to create the content here. You see that? So let's leave it blank. Then choose the image for this too. You can decide to use any image. This, then the domain I want to advertise. You see that the button text, you can put that there, whatever it is, you fill that too. Then this other ones too. You see that? So you can choose the image as well for this. So once you're done, the link, you put in the domain you want to advertise. Then the background. Once you're done with everything, just click on Save Overlay. You can see overlay saved already. So this is our new overlay. So all I have to do is just to go back to dashboard to hijack the content again. So if I'm using the same content
going to copy this content, go back to this place, paste the URL here, as you can see. Then under the monetize section, I'm going to look for the campaign I just created. So what's the name of the campaign? You can see end recurring. Once I'm done, I'll just click on Jack. Now you know that you can also customize the name as well. So I'll just copy this and paste it here. So you can see to show the ads here. So it allows you to promote multiple products at a go. You see that? Another type of ad is the message ads. So I'll hyperlink the same link again. So I'm going to copy this link, go back to message ads, paste it here, and then come to this place and select message ads that I've created. Now I can customize the name, like I said. You can come to advanced option, then the custom. You can make it something like fits me, so that the end of the link will not be some random figures. Just click on Jack, so you can see it fits me, so it looks more professional as well. Copy and paste the link. So you can see these are message ads. It looks like messages pop up, so you can create unlimited. You can create as many as 5 to 6 pop-up message. So this is how JackedATM works. Thank you for watching.